Welcome along to an absolutely red hot scorch in Donington Park today, and we're out testing the DCT M5 once again. It's 30 degrees out, or in American muck, around about 90, whatever that is, 92, 93. And in here, it is scorching as well. We've uploaded the latest firmware, 1.13-1, to the GCU, and we've fitted one of AdamAT's latest sprung hub dual mass flywheels, which weighs in at a nice 12 kilos. Done a bit of aero work, some nice diffuser work at the back, and Jeff steel rear wing. And yeah, I mean, it's a bit quiet in the paddock, but the track is a bit busy. So far, no major problems with the DCT, a couple of fine tuning issues that need to be done for firmware 1.13. But overall, happy. Even with the extreme temperatures on track, the gearboxes sit in around about 105, 106 degrees, and the engine's sitting around about 92, 93, which is absolutely perfect. So if you want to carry on watching and join us some onboard footage, and we'll go do a few laps and see where we're at in this red hot scorchiness.
sure if your flag does out, car behind. We weren't sure if your black flag does out, car from behind.
Looking loose, but it looks fine today.
Oh, it's good. It's carbon. It rattles at high speed.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, it's
right,
fine.
Okay. Yeah, it was you. So all right, I was worried it was going to.
Okay. Oh, cheers. Thank you.
Oh, bollocks.